are with yourself. And also not looking at other individuals' work and comparing how you do to what they're doing on like a strict comparison, strict level of comparison. Like, don't do that, it'll only just make it worse. Unproductive? Well, why was it unproductive, you think? Just hard time focusing? Dr. Fan? Yeah, it does, for sure, opaque. But I think the biggest thing with art is that it's so subjective. Because everyone has different ideas of what they like visually. And then for other things though, for a lot of other things, it tends to be a little bit more precise in this is better than this thing. And in other cases, at least for art, it's just really, really in the eye of the beholder. Hey, party pig. Oh, that's unfortunate, Cake. I know there are a lot of people who would actually just carry like a tissue, a little packet of tissue with them all the time, so that way they could take one out and put it down underneath their left hand, so that way when they were writing, their hand wouldn't smudge the pencil or ink, you know? I mean, I know it's like really inconvenient because like not everyone's gonna do that, but there are people I knew who did do that because they were left-handed.
Did you know that if you have Amazon Prime, you can connect it to your Twitch account and get a free sub every 30 days? So head on over to Insub today.
Thank you, Party Pig, for the 2-year tier 3 sub. You are a crazy man. Crazy! Can't trust ISPs ever, yeah. It's always a rough thing to deal with. Like, the ISP I have right now, it's like, it's run by one kid, and the kid, by all means, doesn't want to, like, cause problems for his clients, you know. He's doing everything he can to make sure that he can provide the best service for everyone that's on his service, but he's one kid, and there are many issues that I probably have that are pretty unique to me for the internet, because I highly doubt there are any other people in the area who stream, or at least like rely so heavily on their home internet for their livelihood. I mean, I guess there are people who work from home, but working from home doesn't necessarily mean you need the strongest internet connection. It's like, I need a steady, stable connection, but I don't have it. Also, our internet interruptions mess with like our Hulu time. I do not approve of such things. Alright, have a good shower. Get all fresh and clean. Thank you. I guess I've got a bit of a delay. Thank you.